Supervillains everywhere.
Supervillains? Meet my super suit.
Yes, that suit. It requires some tailoring.
Is it me, or did it just get drafty in here?
What a mess. Who else got away?
I'm getting other supervillain sense here. Mandarin, Red Skull, and Loki. Where's Thor?
In Asgard. He needs to know about this.
Mom's apple pie. We've got to save America from the Red Skull.
Hulk smash skull!
Huh?
Hulk rip pants.
That's why my red, white, and blue uniform is form-fitting, yet flexible. I love American ingenuity.
I have some tracking to do. I'll keep in touch. Or not.
Tony. Let's get you back to Stark Tower and into something, less revealing.
Oh, I have a great new outfit I put together the other day.
Stark Tower dominates the Manhattan skyline as either a highly advanced technological research facility or a giant monument to its owner's ego. Depends who you ask.
Did I ever tell you about my party armor? It was designed like a tuxedo, for more formal battles. Honey, I'm home!
What's with the hostile welcome?
Jarvis, it's me. Your boss man?
Intruder alert. Security activated.
Intruders? Jarvis, security override command Tango Oscar Sierra 3963.
We're gonna have to fight our way in.
Someone must have hacked my systems. That's the kind of thing I do to other people. What the?
Arc reactor storage access granted.
Loki, stand down!
My insincerest apologies, but I need a source of high power at low cost.
Well, you are stealing from the best.
That's not the only thing we've stolen.
Where are you going?
Never trust a demigod.
So, like my suit?
I have a soft spot for the oldies.
Why is it my tower can never stay in one piece?
We're in danger. The big bad end of the world kind of danger. Initial tests by Reed Richards show that these bricks store the power cosmic and are the remains of the Silver Surface Board. If that means what I think it means, you alone have the expertise we need to help defend the Earth.
It looks like both our labs have been trashed.
These bad guys love to steal our stuff.
And they've been stealing far too much of it. We need to move on our Latveria operation. I call it Operation Latveria.
I'll call the rest of the Fantastic Four.
Right. Turn on SHIELD's arc reactor tracking software.
Tracking my arc reactor signatures?
Do you know how many times I've had to find you at some crazy party? You see, having the best intelligence gives you the upper hand. Hawkeye, Black Widow, you're up.
Standing over 1,400 feet tall and weighing 365,000 tons, the Empire State Building was opened in 1931 and has remained one of New York City's most recognizable landmarks ever since.
Looks like Wolverine beat us here.
The signal's gotten stronger, so follow it, agents.
No!
This could be a problem.
Hey, you guys need any help?
Works. Power levels are stable.
Excellent.
Red Skull, I'm gonna spangle you till you see stars.
Still in that ridiculous outfit. You need a bigger wardrobe budget. You cannot defeat me. I picked up the Skull's trail outside the raft. He wears a stinky cologne.
We appreciate the help, but you've destroyed the vortex. Now we can't follow Loki.
Yeah, well, I get the sense that Loki isn't just a hired hand in this thing.
They'll be fine, Director Fury. They may not be super, but they are heroes.
Colonel Fury, sir. Loki jumped into a vortex and vanished.
I know someone that can help locate him.
Thank you. Most of what S.H.I.E.L.D. knows about Thor and his people remains highly classified. What little information we've obtained about his home, Asgard, comes from, well, this one children's book found by Dr. Eric Selvig in New Mexico. Seems pretty accurate so far.
Get a load of this guy.
Ooh, very theatrical with the lightning and everything.
He is the god of thunder. It's sort of his thing.
I sense the opening of the vortex because brother Loki used it as a pathway to Asgard.
What the heck's he after?
He is ever after only one thing. Power. And also helmets with horns. He's really into those. The Tesseract is dangerous, brother!
Oh, and so am I, brother. I intend to get my revenge on you, on Earth, and on Asgard.
What are you planning, Loki?
You can't make me tell. You are not the god of me.
Oh, thou dost vex me with that taunt. You have used it since we were children.
Do you remember this little plaything?
I will return the Tesseract to the safekeeping of the treasure room.
Hey, Blondie, I hate to point this out, but it just got stolen from there. Maybe your security's not so good.
S.H.I.E.L.D. has an entire battalion of troops dedicated to guarding the Tesseract.
Humans, guarding this item of immense power. Please, I can rain thunder and lightning on anyone who touches it.
I bet this glow cube can help me find Magneto. I can ask Chuck about that.
The final pieces are coming together. Soon you will rule the Earth.
Yes, yes. But where's the power source you promised me? It's all we need.
I know where it is. We can acquire it from the mutants.
The X-Men? Very well. I've planned for every contingency. I'll dispatch some associates to reacquire it.
Brought you something, Professor. Figure this can help us find Magneto.
The only thing I think it will find for us is unwanted attention. Oh, dear.
Oh, that doesn't sound good.
And that doesn't look good. Officially, Professor Charles Xavier's Institute for Higher Learning is an ordinary boarding school. But the truth is, it also serves as a home and shelter for young mutants with extraordinary powers, collectively known as the X-Men.
Come on, we need to rescue the students.
Professor!
Professor X has agreed to let me care for the Tesseract.
He has.
Of course. He knows I'm good with technology.
And he knows you'll double-cross him at the drop of your helmet.
Well, that's no way to treat a lady, Summers. Make sure the children are protected. I'll take care of these two.
No running in the hallway, please. How many times must I say it? No running in the hallways! Oh.
Beautiful, isn't it?
Magneto!
We seem to have upset the natives. Deal with them.
Oh, my stars and garters.
What does that even mean? Magneto got away.
That is most unfortunate. I think that means we'll owe Nick Fury a few favors.
Thanks for sending Agent Coulson to help with the cleanup here.
You were assisting S.H.I.E.L.D. at the time. Besides, I can expense it. But there's something else I need you to help me with. Magneto has stolen the Tesseract and we've tracked its energy signature to Latveria. It's finally time for Operation Latveria to get underway. You call it the Fantastica. Whew. Nice. Does it come with satellite radio?
We're entering Latverian airspace.
Local weather is dreary with an 80% chance of bad guys.
And a 100% chance of incoming fire.
Sending the Fantastic Car to autopilot so we can jump in.
Human Torch and I will secure the landing zone.
I saw this in a movie once.
Green Goblin's here.
Doom's hiring every baddie he can find. I wonder what kind of benefits he offers.
Must be decent. He's got an army of security guards, too. Ben, I believe some clobberin's in order.
Ah, Sue! You ruined my line!
What? No Spider-Man? Shit! I do so enjoy winding him up.
Fools! Don't force me to use Dr. Doom's Doom Ray of Doom.
Does that look like a ray gun to you, Reed?
Usually ray guns use focused light, whereas this appears to use cosmic energy.
Why don't you just ask him? Villains love to talk about their stuff. Hey, Doom, what is that thing?
Oh, you'd like to see it in action? Very well.
Shield helicarrier, this is Fury. Hill, are you there?
Here, sir.
Listen, we've located our silver friend. We'll bring him back to the carrier. Doom has taken off with Loki. That's a bad match. Bad for us, I mean. Can you locate them?
We can.
Just like you can track me anywhere, apparently.
They're headed out to sea, sir.
Contact Professor X and see if he can spare some mutants to help us track down all of Doom's associates.
Yes, sir.
Whoa!
Shield research submarines are extremely useful for taking the fight to bad guys while underwater. These subs feature advanced tracking equipment, ideal for locating enemies or items of interest.
Where exactly are you sending me on my date with Thor?
A SHIELD research submarine.
A research vessel covered with weapons. Well, that's deceptive labeling.
That is not our research sub.
Huh? Don't tell me. You got here on a really long spider line.
No. You're not the only one that can fly. Compliments of Mr. Nick Fury and SHIELD.
You know, I could fit you with a rocket-propelled iron suit if you like.
Sounds heavy.
No! He just stole our sub.
I cannot call down any lightning inside this vessel. We're trapped.
Worry not, Thor. My telekinesis can separate water molecules.
About you just open the hatch.
Oh, really? With the banging? Really?
Hey, Doc, why do you need all those cosmic bricks?
I don't share my plans with insects.
How about a god, then?
To mind your manners around a lady.
Now, the only other thing we need is...
Yes, yes. It's on my to-do list.
I know why you're here, Silver Surfer. But I'm still not sure what Loki and Doom want with your boss.
Reed Richards and Hulk are ready to stop Lady Liberty. Are you sure you want Wolverine on this operation?
I know cooperation isn't in his nature, but we need him.
Roxxon undisputedly leads the world in energy production. Its power plant, located a short distance from New York, is rumored to contain some kind of experimental reactor core.